picture of you.
Of course.
It looks great, Cleo.
Thank you.
I mean, it's you. Of course it's great.
Aww.
You're like the best ever.
No, you are.
No, you.
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 Would you please? Oh, that would be so amazing. It's the top locker. My.
Here you go.
Thank you so much. Mm-hmm. I'm so happy. I could hug you.
No thanks.
Oh, not a hugger?
No.
Oh, okay. I'm not ableist. I have autistic friends. Oh, and welcome to the store. What can I get for you today?
The denial drink.
The denial drink? Yes, yes, yes. That is special.
Yes, I know. It's named after me.
Why? I would like the battery acid drink. Battery acid? I just... Oh, Jesus Christ.
You good?
No, my hat fell off. Alright, for a battery acid, you need to at least be 16 months old.
Oh.
How old are you, ma'am? 16 months. I need to see your ID. Oh, right, my ID!
Actually, I have two drinks. Please have the denial and the battery acid. I'm like 1600 months old.
Oh, may I see your ID, miss?
Of course. Here you
go. Oh, yes, 16,000. A big number, yes, 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 good, good, good. Numbers are hard for us Russians. I am Russian, not Dracula. I am Dracula's twin of Russian sister.
Right.
I'm glad you understand, Cleo.
Of course, because she never mentioned a twin sister to me.
She is embarrassed of me because she is Taiwanese, I think. And I am Russian, and the Russians are not good people these days. Have you seen the news?
Yes, I have.
Yes, I am not a good person. Well, I am a good person. I'm not most Russians, don't worry. We have drinks in just a moment. Would you like to have our special pizza for two?
Please.
Alright. That'll be... I'll bring your check out when I bring your drinks out.
Right.
Anyway, yeah. You look so pretty today.
No, you.
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 No way. You
no,
do.
You.
Oh, I think that you're the prettiest girl ever, Cleo.
Well, you're more beautiful than Ma.
No way.
I'm totally possible. Excuse me.
Pardon me, girlfriend. I have a tickle in my throat, apparently. Hello, I am back with the food. Don't look at this random girl's face. She is not here. I will be back with the food.
Okay, Dracula.
I am not Draculaura. I am Draculaura's twin Russian sister.
Right.
Not Draculaura.
You are... Okay.
Oh, excuse you. She cannot have the battery acid. My drink. Excuse you. That is fine.
I will be back with the pizza.
Okay. May I ask you a question?
Yes, what is your question, ma'am?
Do you think that we're dumb?
No. Why would you ask such a question?
Because I know that's you, Draculaura.
I am not Draculaura. I am Draculaura's twin Russian cousin. I will show you my ID. My ID. This is Draculaura.
That's
my name. Draculaura.
Uh-huh.
See?
Yeah,
Draculaura.
That's a drawn ID, like...
That's just Draculin.
It's Photoshop.
That is not Photoshop!
Then why do you have a picture and not the actual ID, huh?
This is my ID, what do you mean? It's just on our phones. Do you not know that you have an ID? Do you not understand that IDs are on the phones nowadays, you?
You just changed your accent.
I did not!
You did? You could have just, like, you didn't have to lie to us, like, we're not dumb. I don't know.
Anyway,
Time skip.
Cleo, it was such a nice day with you. I love you.
In my drive, you're mad, so you could rob a bank. Am I just a simple Russian girl? I've got the vodka in my blood, so I dance with brown bags, and my soul is on a bar.